So I was asked to organize an icebreaker activity. So as I said, I was asked to organize an icebreaker activity to sort of calm the mood and get to know one another. And I googled icebreaker activity, and I found all of these strange, bizarre activities that I was going to have you do. But I decided to come up with something more relevant and slightly more unique. So I created an activity called Crowd Math NiTiM. And essentially the idea about this activity was I wanted to display and embrace our diversity. We all come from such different backgrounds. We've all lived in so many different places. And I really, really wanted to highlight that here. So I had, first I had my colleagues on the SOT Crowd Map themselves. And I figured if they could do it, hopefully you all could join in as well. And as you can see, just with this group here, you can see it's where all over the world that we've lived and been, and how we all ended up in the places that we are today. So I was hoping that everyone could contribute to this map, and I've given instructions on how to do so. So I hope that you can follow these instructions, and collectively, we're going to live crowd map all of our life paths. So if you could all get out your laptops, if you have one, and if you don't, link up with someone who does, introduce yourself, get to know them, and follow the instructions. And what I want you all to indicate is your place of birth, your place of high school graduation, where you received your bachelor's degree, your master's degree, where you're doing your PhD, and further on from that. The instructions on the right-hand side show you exactly how to pinpoint the locations. And if you need any help, the team is happy to assist you. So please, if you have any questions. It's live, and it will stay up there, so you can finish the points, and maybe we can look at it at the end of the meeting event, and look at where everyone's from. You have connections now, you see where people were born, you see where they went to school, hopefully there's some overlaps, so you can chat with people.